everybody. It's your boy Anonymous, the author, aka Anonymous Rap Guy, and I am back with another reaction video. Today we have John Connor Priceless. This was a video suggested to me by one of my awesome subscribers, so shouts out to you. Me and him were talking, and he told me that John Connor hadn't dropped anything recently. I look up, and I see that he dropped something in April, so I'm definitely going to check it out. I was reading through the comments, so it looks like he was on Shady Aftermath, and he recently left the label, so it looks like he's back on his independent grind, and y'all know I support that, being an independent artist myself. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to react to this new song, Priceless, and depending on how good it is, that will decide whether or not I subscribe to the channel. So we're going to put a little weight on him, see what he can do. I got the lyrics pulled up to see what he's spitting about, what he's talking about, and yeah, if he's dope or not. So please come on the journey with me. Let me check out this new artist. Like I said, I've never heard of him before, so I'm looking forward to check him out. His name is John Connor, so that's definitely dope. I love references to like pop culture when people can bring it up in their rap names. That's just so dope to me. But anyway, I'm just going to check this out. Before we do, if you could please hit like, hit subscribe, leave a comment. Let me know what you want to see next from me. Check out my music. I got a new project coming out June 1st from Homegrown to Unknown. I appreciate you guys for being a part of the journey with me. So let's jump right into this one. Lego.
We interrupt this program to bring you an emergency announcement.
So, young artist or exec, you've got all the money you could ever imagine, and you're still sad. You've been able to smash every thought that comes your way, and you're still sad.
Smash that like button for me.
Chains and cars and dumb shit.
Now that's exactly my point. None of this is real. So, brother, we got to stay grounded in reality.
Selling out your brother, fall out with your mother. You just make a living gossiping about other motherfuckers. All you niggas messy like you running puddles. All you niggas pussy, I can't say it subtle. This the type of shit that make a hater humble. Made of the same sun, I'm sitting under shit and thunder. Blood of Harriet Tubman, nigga, I'm just out here digging. Turn those niggas puppets, bitches fucking with the quickest. Any nigga who got season tickets, see the thickness. All I see is trouble.
I don't care about your trophies.
Not gonna lie, see the thickness. I'll be looking. He said, I'm Kyle Kuzma, okay. What up, L.A.? Hey, real talk. Can't pay me enough, fam. Not for the soul, fam. Alright y'all, that was Priceless by John Connor. Definitely gonna hit the subscribe button, follow along with my man's journey, especially if he's gonna be putting out some more dope music. Hopefully he's got some new project or something coming up in the future, or he's working towards that. This is channel Rhythm Assisted Poetry, so if you haven't already, please check it out. Please support another indie artist. I will have the link in the description, or just search it on YouTube. I was impressed by the song. I love samples in beats, especially vocal samples. MF Doom to me was the one who's like coined that. Like, MF Doom would have like 50 million samples in one song of different people talking, especially during the intros to his album. If you haven't already, check out Food or Mad Villainy or whatever from MF Doom, one of the like 90s rappers that I just fell in love with back in the day, but that's for another day. This is John Connor. This is definitely dope as hell. Yeah, and just as a side note, please check out my project From Homegrown to Unknown coming out. First single, Simple Life, is on the channel. Just go down, search my videos, and just find it. I will also have a link to that in the description as well. I hope you guys are having a great week, a good weekend. It's Monday. We turning up, so please be safe out there, y'all. Have a good week. Be smart about your decisions, and more importantly than all, be dope. Catch you later. Peace. Hey guys, thanks for checking me out today. Before you leave, check out the Patreon. I got a link down in the description. Please subscribe and leave a comment to let me know how I can make my content better or any kind of content that you guys want to see. Click like so YouTube can know that I'm a pretty dope reactor, and leave any thoughts that you guys have. Thanks for spending some time with me today, guys. Peace.